too pretty.
Yeah. This is one of the original fixtures in the house. I want to make sure I don't break the glass, because it's cylinder glass. Once it breaks, you're never going to be able to replace it. So if you can catch it, direct it over to Josh, and then I'll go upstairs, lowering that down with Patrick to make sure it doesn't drop. Take more.
All right, man.
This was made in the early 1900s, and back then they used a lot of iron and blown glass. Since this glass is yellow in color, it makes it extra rare.
Keep doing the same one. Shake. Good girl. High five. Good girl. Hey.
Do the speed.
So it's almost 100 years old. Can you believe that? These pieces will be upcycled in someone's home as a ceramic or around a toy case.
What a good girl.
Oh, so pretty. This was a bronze. So what happened is it's bronze. To make it naturally and make it finish.
Forever dead.
Yeah, that's part of it too. All the dust.
That's 100 years old, that dust and dirt.
We were lucky.